Expression House Media.
So now, look what's the outcome. Just another idiot. Give a rapper man a car to walk without checking up. Well, bye, you fail your community. And when you give another rapper man a taxi, so look at what I'm going with Ashanti Riley. Oh, it's not easy. These days it's hard, it's hard, it's hard. Yeah. When another run red, don't a Trinidad where the thing get red. Put another lass around them by them head. Place I get dread. Children them scared. No one to be spared. Why run down bread? Because you a little sister gone and dead. Don't make that mistake again, now we beg. Don't make that money thing get to your head. Cause I got some sisters and some nieces them too. But don't a Trinidad justice long overdue. When people see the crime but them not come forward. And don't a Trinidad top it last 48 hours. When mommy introduced her daughter to stepdaddy, but she not really know, she not know history. And daddy got the history. And now she's so sorry. Now the man what you call honey, he's messing with your baby. He was a ex-prisoner that served some time. See him clean face, but never see him dirty mind. You fail to do background check. Now him up front with a little child. Well, I must be angry and frustrated. Because of you, the children, they not make it. So you never use wisdom. So look what's the outcome. Just another idiot. Then she's searching for love and comfort. Well, mama, you fail your family. When you give a pedophile the house key.
You see, sometimes in the streets, it could be real hard to turn the other cheek. But let's focus on those that saw something and didn't speak. Cause you see that mess that you failed to address just might put someone, somebody, some child under some kind of stress. And then you want to be the first to say, hang him, kill him, hang she, they deserve to die. But all the while, you've been a silent witness. But you know one thing I notice? That we serve a God of forgiveness. So to preserve me from bitter unforgiveness, I will forgive, but let the law serve justice. I cannot be a silent witness. So once I see something, I will say something.
If you see something, say something. If you see something, say something. Why? If I see something, I'm gonna say something. If I see something, I will say something.